Welcome to Strato. The object of the game is to fly your aircraft through as many rings as possible without getting it stuck or falling out of bounds in the fog below. The aircraft's deflector fins are controlled with either the WASDIJKL keys or the thumbsticks, bumpers, and triggers of the game controller. Although all controls may be fully remapped, this tutorial will focus on the default controls. Two ailerons are controlled with the WI, S, and K keys. Flexing the ailerons in the same direction will steer your plane up and down while flexing them simultaneously, and opposing directions will roll the plane while flexing them one at a time will cause it to corkscrew. Your two air brakes are controlled with the A and L keys. Flexing them simultaneously will apply a braking force to the tail of the plane. Flexing them one at a time will make your plane yaw sideways while also slowing it down. Your aircraft is, for the most part, an unpowered glider. If you fly against gravity, you will eventually run out of airspeed, which will result in the loss of lift and control torque. This condition is known as a stall, and you should strive to avoid this by flying downwards to gain speed. Both wings can also be folded with the D and J keys. This will turn your aileron sideways for snap turns and magnetize your aircraft. While your aircraft is magnetized, you can slide against walls to charge your afterburner and pull your ailerons to steer. Once your afterburner is charged, pull away from all wall surfaces and it will kick in after a short delay. Tap both air brakes with A and L, and then fold both wings with D and J to slam fire the afterburner instantly. Folding your wings during a burn will double your engine output and reduce aerodynamic drag by 90%. Furthermore, flying in close proximity to obstacles will result in time slowing down. You can refuel your aircraft in mid-burn by sliding against surfaces and hitting rings. Pay close attention to your aircraft's orientation as all steering occurs relative to the way it is turned. Those are the basics.